100 years ago, on the 11th hour of the 11th day of the 11th month, the armistice was signed to end World War I. Nearly 60,000 Nebraskans served in the conflict. Men and women from across the state, farmers and ranchers, teachers and students, the brave and the bold, answered the call to arms. They left the fertile fields of Nebraska for the battlefields of Europe. And of those 60,000, 751 gave their lives in service to their country. In 1923, ground was broken for Memorial Stadium. It was completed that same year and dedicated in remembrance of the Nebraskans who had sacrificed their lives in the service of our country. Soldiers like Roscoe Dusty Rhodes, the captain of the 1918 Cornhuskers who was killed in action, Jarvis Offutt, the aviator who died in France and is the namesake of Offutt Air Force Base, and General Pershing, who had roots at UNL as professor of military and tactics and went on to become General of the Armies of the United States, the highest rank possible. 100 years later, we stand here today, still free, still proud, still thankful for the sacrifices the men and women in uniform make for our country. Their lives, they held their country's trust. They kept its faith. They died its heroes.